The importance of consuming the pomegranate fruit and its benefits. There are studies that show that the high antioxidant capacity of the fruit is due to its content in anthocyanins, polyphenols, tannins and some acids, among other substances, such as vitamins and minerals with this effect. The majority of its content in tannins resides in the fruit's crust and not in the grain. By not eating the crust of the fruit, tannins are not as important as antioxidants as the other components. The polyphenol content of the pomegranate is very high, tripling the levels of some well-known drinks such as green tea or red wine. Its consumption is very important, since it helps to maintain a good cardiovascular health, prevents the premature oxidation of the cells, and weave, that the one that produces diseases like cancer, premature aging, Alzheimer, etc. This fruit, the pomegranate, has benefits against cholesterol and as a consequence for cardiovascular diseases. Thanks to the antioxidant effect of its intake, it can help prevent atherosclerosis and other cardiovascular diseases such as thrombosis, angina pectoris, myocardial infarction. It minimizes the oxidative stress that increases the plaque of atheroma, minimizing the oxidation of the LDL cholesterol, VLDL, helping to repair the vascular lesions, which causes this disease. Its capacity as antioxidant and regenerative of tissues is also manifested in the maintenance and health of the skin. In this sense, eating pomegranates has advantages from an aesthetic point of view, since it helps to maintain the skin and the skin of the body in a better state, preventing premature aging of the skin. The pomegranate will help prevent the appearance of wrinkles, skin blemishes, flaccidity, crow's feet. The pomegranate, a food rich in fiber. Of course, to take advantage of the fiber, we have to eat it directly. If we take it in juice, almost all the fiber is lost. Therefore, when talking about a food rich in fiber, we refer to the consumption of the fruit, not the juice extracted from the fruit. If we have damaged digestive or intestinal mucosa, then it is convenient to take it in juice, because we avoid that the fiber damages it even more. Hypotensive, diuretic and draining. Due to its relation between its content of sodium and potassium, it is indicated to drain or increase the elimination of surplus liquid, that is, as a diuretic. But its diuretic effect combined with its inhibitory effect of angiotensin, an enzyme that regulates blood pressure, is recommended in case of hypertension. The pomegranate is also conferred anti-inflammatory properties for its content in some acids such as citric acid and malic acid. Although its flavor is slightly acidic, it has recognized alkalizing properties at the urine level, which are very beneficial in case of hyperuricemia. But they are not the only properties attributed to it. Its attributes are also known as a disinfectant and even as a food preservative. I hope all this information will be helpful. Thank you very much.